got carrots. Are we in your bed?
Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
The shards from the Orb of Dominance still wreak havoc on the overworld, and these jagged mountain peaks are no exception. Howling storms scour the path to the summit, and unless the shard is destroyed, these winds will become the storm that blows out the last flicker of hope for this world.
Oh, your nan looks like a cheese. Oh, lovely. I love it. I love this game though. Right, I wait for about 5 seconds and the wind doesn't come out, and then as soon as I decide to move it, it comes out. Oh, I made it. I've got legendary armor. Death battle, but it does have good other enchantments. And it's like 5 levels above what I've got, and that has like 98 billion things on it. And over 1600 more health and reckless. And protections. And the one is kind of bad, but whatever. 1 second, I'm just specking out my thing, you know. Stop attacking me. Level 110 runs just starting the third DLC. Climbing gear. I think you only need any climbing gear when you can climb the mountain, and like we're actually doing right now. It's actually pretty decent. I love how we're hitting the wrong guard. All of my eyes, like, just damage. Oh, yeah, Tempest Knife, I think it was, isn't it?
Yeah, Tempest Storms, aren't
they? Yeah, anyway, I've got Updraft Tome, which is, like, you attack, like, five enemies, like, lock onto them, and then, like, you throw them in the air and does like 20k damage. I've got the firework rocket and a harvester. Yeah, he actually got every single demon in Elden Ring.
Christ, and my planning here that I've started protection, death bars, and final shell.
Or rugged climbing gear, or just normal?
Just climbing gear.
Thinking you're gonna use it? I got full sword back to the deck. Oh, there it is. Thank you. have to just be isolated. Level 116 with triple radiance. Tempest knife with triple radiance. Should I take it? Should I take triple? Yeah, I'm taking it. I've got triple radiance, lad. Fighters bindings, especially. One right up here. Before you go down now. Yeah, triple. And this is. I thought this was gonna be like a gold knife type thing. Pretty small. Oh, that's why I'm doing so much. Oh, God, what do I do here? I have no health. I mean, literally couldn't do anything, then no healing. Get a legendary whirlwind. Well, I want to get a legendary whirlwind. But I keep. No, it's just about radiance on it. I need to stop calling them legendary too because they're unique. Into it. your radium. Charge of voice strike and that fast charge, so that's a mob defeated. To be honest, I don't know. The animation. Yeah, well then it's a bit unfair that I teleport and just get instantly killed by everything. I know it's outside somewhere, I know it's not inside a cave, I know it's outside a cave. Oh, Rapidus. Already, it's voice strike and gravity on it. So I think I'll use it because it's Tempest Knife. Just voice strike or swirling? What do you think? So I'll get voice strike then. All right. Oh yeah, don't kill, don't be in the middle of a fight when I teleport you. Oh, okay, I'll just teleport to myself then. Falling through the floor. There's no point in it. Come over here. I teleported to me, I'm literally just right next to you. Rolls or not, because I'll just take That's why you do one at a time, you know, cheese. Just to get nothing. Mountaineer just fell on my head. What are you doing?
No, I keep falling off.
Well, actually, what are you doing, lad?
Right.
another unique. What do you mean? I've got supercharged arrows and strong guard of thingy attacks and knob cheese.
To reach the summit, a hidden sanctum is revealed among the peaks.
Level 117 updraft torn. Imagine being such a knob cheese that you do that.
I'm now level 118 powerball.
I got a guardian bow in it.
Well, is it better than an elite powerball?
That's for you to decide.
Then tempo best, or gravity, or rapid fire.
It's up to you.
Yeah, but would you use it for good video?
I mean, I just did get a ball, but I just have to do it. Okay, that's crap. Yeah, I'll have it.
I don't actually know how much you
can get. Oh, why is it only level 95? Why am I power 87? Oh, cause I got- oh, I'm a knob cheese! I got rid of my bow!
So I get to you when your power level was lower.
Yes, and I have to put it in the blacksmith.
Nice and made off though.
Yeah, I do.